Al, I don't think anybody's going to argue that Vito was a big reason that Minnesota United picks up 3 points. Vito, from your perspective, what did you see tonight in tonight's win?
Well, it's a tough ground to come, and you know, to get a win here is incredible. I think the team put a shift straight away from minute one until the stoppage time, and I think we deserve the 3 points. We show what team we can be, and we are capable of these results. Then we can, if we play with the same attitude, we can you know, beat anyone in the league.
Tactically tonight, the team shifted, and you also had Darwin Miguel go down through injuries. What was the team like throughout the week building in preparation for this, knowing that it was going to be different and you were without two of your dynamic attacking pieces?
We were losing bodies through the week, but that shows the character of each one of the team. I mean, the guys who came in and did the job did fantastic. I thought, you know, Brand didn't have a game so far, and he played brilliant. Three at the back, we had to change the tactics. Obviously, the manager walked through us a few sessions when we play five at the back, and it worked really well tonight because they threw bodies, you know, every cross, they threw bodies up, and we had to deal with it, long balls. You know what kind of style New York is going to play, so I thought we, you know, tactically we were very, very composed, and on the ball as well, we created chances, and we took care of it.
This is the last game of five on the road. Allianz Field awaits. The smile says it all. What does this mean to get a win, confidence riding high, heading into the stadium opener next week?
I think it's great. If at the beginning of the season they would say to you 3 wins, you know, on the roads out of five, I would take it. I always wanted more, but I thought we could get even more points in, you know, LA and the last one against the Revs, the Revolution. But on the whole, is a great team performance, and we need to keep the attitude, keep the working, you know, working hard during the week, follow the boss, follow the coaches, and I think we're going to go a far, you know, long way.
Well, if you keep performances up like that, this team is destined to go places. Vito, thanks for your time.
All right, thank you.
Three more big points, guys, up at stake next week as Allianz Field opens up. Big performance from Vito Mannone. Cal, Kendra, back to you.